I find that the correlation of the passion in music is so similar to the passion in design. It's all this wonderful force of nature. If you ask me what my best in craft is, it's design. It's actually making design become part of people's lives. The most important element of being able to create a beautiful interior is the connection with the client. Musicians tend to be more adventurous almost than anybody else. When you're surrounded by that kind of energy, it energizes you as well. I bounce that energy from myself to them and them back, and they love to go with the rhythm, and I use rhythm within my interiors. I believe that colors and shapes and forms should flow, and it's the way that sort of musical notes flow as well. So it's a wonderful kind of hand-in-hand process. I've been so lucky to work with the most amazing musicians in my life because I love music on every level. I'll listen to something light, like a little Mozart. Other times I want to listen to stuff that kind of meant something to me as I was growing up. And I think different music helps feed me creatively in different ways. Design is a real individual experience. That's why things like these earphones, these have been custom created for my ear. From the first second of putting them in, I realized the craftsmanship, the elevated experience. And there's a whole other level to this.